Welcome to this video. We have seen in the previous video how our daily life problems can be solved based on the volume of a sphere. Today, in this video, we will see some fun examples based on volume of hemisphere.
Oh wow! Today, there is yogurt being served with food in the canteen. I have been told by my mother to eat at least 100 grams of curd every day.
That's a very good thing, Manas. Will this bowl contain more than 100 grams of curd?
I don't know this, but we can definitely find the answer through mathematics. That means it's math time! Look, Thomas, the bowl is semi-spherical and the amount of space occupied by the curd in it will be equal to its internal volume. So, first we have to find the internal volume of this bowl.
The internal diameter of the bowl is 8.4 centimeters. This means that its internal radius is half its internal diameter, or 4.2 centimeters. The formula of volume of hemisphere is equal to the product of the 4 by 2 by 3 pi and cube of r, where r is the radius of the hemisphere. Now I can solve this by replacing the inner radius of the bowl as 4.2 centimeters here instead of r. The internal volume of the semispherical bowl is 155.23 cubic centimeters. And because 1 cubic centimeter is equal to 1 milliliter, we can say that the internal volume of the bowl, or the volume of yogurt, is 155.23 milliliters. Manas, we came to know the internal volume of the bowl, or the volume of the curd. But how do we find the mass of curd from it?
Mass is the product of volume and density. We know the volume of curd, and we also know that the density of curd is about 1 gram per milliliter. So, writing the volume of yogurt, 155.23 milliliters, and density, 1 gram per milliliter, will give us the mass of the curd. Look, Thomas, we got our answer. The bowl has 155.23 grams, or about 155 grams of curd.
Oh wow, Manas. And this is more than 100 grams. This means that you can follow your mother's instructions by eating a bowl of yogurt every day.
Absolutely! Now let's go back to our world and then you two eat a bowl of yogurt with me daily so that both of us stay healthy forever.
Friends, in this video, we saw a fun example based on volume of hemisphere. So hopefully you now have a good understanding of the volume of sphere and hemisphere.